Hey YouTube, Hill Country Husker. Appreciate you guys checking out my videos. Appreciate all the comments. Keep them coming. Just want to say thanks for all that. I want to talk today about firearms. And in particular, if you're in the market to buy a new firearm, if you're going to purchase a new firearm, think about buying American. Steer clear of the foreign-made weapons like SIG, HK, Baretta, Browning. While these are good, reliable firearms, they're not made in America. American-made handguns include the likes of Smith and Wesson, Ruger, Kimber, and of course, Colt. If you really want to keep your money local, look for some of the smaller regional gun manufacturers like American Derringer, Charter Arms, and there's a place right here in Texas called Bond Arms. Keep it local, keep it American. There's others, Kel-Tec, FMK, Calico, some others. Do your research, find out what's out there that's made American. For rifles and shotgun, Remington, Mossberg, of course there's others, such as the famous Henry rifle. So look around, do some research, and see about buying American when you're looking for your next firearm. For accessories, you can also look to buy American. In my opinion, Leopold makes a very good scope. Remora holsters, also McCann mounts and stocks, those are excellent as well. Either way, look to buy an American-made product. Also concerning American-made firearms, if you're still investing in the stock market, and some people still are, look for the symbols RGR for Sturm Ruger, SWHC is a symbol for Smith & Wesson. You know, if you got to invest in the stock market, you might as well be investing in an American firearm manufacturer. Makes sense. Anyway, just want to pass that on. If you're looking to buy a new firearm, look to buy American. Just my thoughts. Hill Country Husker. Thanks.